How long we got?
60 seconds.
Bum.
Love.
59.
Love me. Love me true. Truly as you do is love above all the other loves I've ever known. For you are the return.
You know, someone once said, actually, if it's William Shakespeare, that he who loveth moi is worth two in the bush, and I know that you, and only you, deep, deep, deep down inside, you love me more than you deeply love me true. And now, in German, Lieber!
Was the schooner Hesperus tailed when she say, the skipper take little door to bear him company. Blue her eyes, the fairy flax, the cheeks like dawn of May, and the bosom white, the hawthorn buds that opened the month of May. And the skipper stood beside the helm, his pipe was in his mouth, he watched how the veering flood of flow, and the smoke now west, now south. The rumors spake an old sailor who sailed the Spanish main, and prayed them put on the port afraid of hurricane. Last night the moon had a golden ring, tonight when the moon we see, the skipper blew whiff his pipe and scoffed a laugh lightly, ha ha. Cauldron got louder, blew in the wind, the gale from the northeast, the snow fell in hissing brine, the billows froth like yeast. Down came the storm and smote amain, the vessel in its strength. She shuddered and paused like fighting steel and left her cable's length. Come hither, my little daughter, undone and trembled so, for I fear the weather, the gruff scale, ever the wind to blow. He wrapped a warm in the seaman's coat against the singing blast, could rope the broken spar abandoned to the mast. Oh, father, oh, father, I hear the church bells ring, what can it be? Just a fog bell on the rock-bound coast and steered for the open sea. Oh, father, I hear the sound of guns all day, what can it be? Some ship in distress, they can't live in such an angry sea. Oh, father, I see a gleaming light, I say, what can it be? But a father answered never a word, a frozen corpse was he. Then the maiden clasped her hands and prayed, the savior she might be. And thought of Christ was still the way in the lake of Galilee. And fresh in the midnight dark and drear through the whistling sleet and snow, like a sheeted ghost, the vessel swept towards the grieving Norman's woe. Daybreak on the bleak sea beach, a fisherman stood aghast to see the form of the maiden fair lash close to the drifting mast. The salt sea was frozen on her breast, the salt tears in her eyes, and saw her hair like the brown sea weed and the billows fall and rise. Such was the wreck of the Hesperus, the midnight and the snow. Christ save us from death like this and the grief of Norman's woe. Oh.
C'est terminé.
Your dark brown hair and deep blue eyes that shine under your spell when you smile. Kick off my shoes, I'm staying here with you, I'm staying here for a while. And you are mine tonight, one of those things that I've dreamed about. And in the morning you'll be there in my bed. Come tomorrow, will you notice that I have been dreaming?